Miss Money Penny, I should imagine, but you never know, do you? Anyway, have a fantastic day. I'm back with you tomorrow morning from 4. Free podcast available for you very shortly, provided you download the free LBC app. Two things today, unbelievable. And that tablet works for the that app works for mobile or tablet. Leading Britain's conversation at 10, this Majid Nawaz, who's in for James O'Brien. But up next, with breakfast, it's Nick Ferrari.
This is LBC. It's a great run from Dele Alli. He turns Messi beautifully. Dele hits the ball through the covers. He's really punishing Australia in this Ashes designer. And now the Spurs man lands a great left hook against world champion Billy Joe Saunders. And he powers past Itoje, calming the Saracens' defensive do for a try. Simply breathtaking.
42 live Premier League games, exclusively live UEFA Champions League, the Ashes in Australia, Championship Boxing, Aviva Premiership Rugby, and more.
Sport. At 7 o'clock on Thursday, August 17th, hounded out of her job for telling the truth, the Labour MP, Jeremy Corbyn.
We cannot demonise all communities or all groups of people because of the actions of some people.
Players at the Rotherham sex abuse scandal, more details on that. It's A-level results day, but one top examiner has said the exam grades could have been altered.
The sector needs to respond in terms of the quality of the teaching, the support and the environment that it provides students.
As the row in the US goes on, the suggestion that he tripped for Donald Trump to Britain should be cancelled, and historic judgment expected tomorrow at the high same-sex marriage in Northern Ireland. And you've heard of the selfie? Get ready for the boathie.
Online, on your mobile and on digital radio.
In my classes, which annoys me so much.
Why you stop?
New figures suggest there's been a big rise
Why you stop?
In calls to the police anti-terror hotline since the